challenge. Do not fear. Do not let fear rob you of what God wants to do in your life. Instead, trust. Trust in God. Focus on the Lord. And you will be strengthened. You will be, number two, given a vision. Just as God gave Hagar a vision of that well, that living water, and led Hagar to that well, you will be given a vision. God will show you what to do and what steps to take. Step by step, you take those steps in the direction that God leads you. And that thirst, that spiritual thirst, will be satisfied. God will satisfy that. And the third thing I want you to remember, these wilderness struggles, when we focus on God and trust in God and see God's vision, these wilderness struggles will make us stronger. These wilderness struggles will prepare us for something better. They will prepare us for something good. Old Bill Mazeroski, he stood at the plate facing that giant, the New York Yankees. He stood at that plate, but he did not fear. Instead, he focused. That's what God calls us to do. Don't fear. Focus on what God wants us to focus. God will strengthen us for that journey ahead. And God will give us the victory. Amen. Let's turn to our final hymn, which will be number 473, Victory in Jesus.
Thank you.
shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you.